or whatever it might be.
She's the only good thing in the damn sea rats.
The only thing that doesn't make you crap.
I don't know. Speak for yourself.
You know what I'm getting tired of? Goddamn. Do these people not know how to make a goddamn good cup of coffee?
They're French, of course not.
Back home in Maybelle, Alabama, my grandmother makes the best pot of coffee you ever tasted.
Well, what's your secret now? Don't keep
Maybe
us
I'll have to try some of that southern coffee, huh?
Isn't it true you guys what's it called? Chicory? Yeah. Don't you make coffee out of chicory?
Yeah.
How's that?
I don't know.
Never had it.
I never had it either.
Wait, isn't that the southern secret?
No, my grandma has her own southern secret.
You don't want to share?
I ain't sharing it. Grandma said that if I ever shared with anybody, she'd kill me.
Well,
get the German
grandma ain't here.
No German's gonna kill me. Eustace G. Belfort is not gonna die at the hands of a German.
For how the fellas are fighting Japs.
Oh, I got a brother over there.
See y'all right? Last you heard?
He's on this island called Hey Lilu or something. He said they had to go up in the damn hills, and they got Japs dug in. They say it's a lot worse than what it is here. I believe it. It's been quiet here. Nothing can
happen. What sort of battles have you been fighting over there now?
I just said my brother's on this island called Palelu or some bullshit.
It's wet and hot as hell.
Yeah, it's wet and hot, but we're wet and cold. I don't know which one's worse.
Well, I can deal with cold. I can deal with cold. It's the heat I can't do.
You can stay here. I'll go there, man. I wouldn't mind a little bit of sun to get beaches and everything.
It just is the way it is. We got sent here. That's that.
He said it would have been a paradise if they weren't shooting at him, but apparently they shoot at him. Probably. Where's the LC? We need to ask for our transfer papers.
I don't think it's gonna go so well, but
why the hell do you think that?
I think we're short-handed as is.
Well, we only lost Joe number 3, Guilford, Gaylord, Johnson, Douglas, Fitzgerald, Kennedy. Who else we lost so far?
Murphy.
We lost Murphy. Murphy's a good guy. Willis is good.
Hey guys, they won the World Series.
The only Mets Ranger ever to see. Yankees all the way.
Hey, come to me.
Right now it's Stu.
Stu.
I don't know. I'm not a cook.
Hey,
so can
you get a... You guys got the puzzle with my shoulder? Hey, please. Let's go.
That's
our
air support right there.
Oh, the rain's finally cleared out. There's a cloud. I'm coming in with a new rifle, and I'm using the same damn rifle my grandfather used to
bring. Luck, I guess.
Well, golly, I feel like I'm the only asshole in this whole damn battalion that's got to learn something.
Yeah, but don't you guys get those in a good shot?
Yes, you made it.
I mean, you ever think that, you know, maybe you got something we don't, you know?
Shooting fake is just like shooting the turkeys back home. Hit the ones in the back and work your way up.
Except when they shoot back at you, that is.
Oh, they usually don't shoot back. They look me in the eyes. They're too scared to shoot back. I don't have some bitches. Why are we even here? I don't know. I thought the Japs attacked us, not the Nazis.
Well, because the Germans thought that they were going to help out Tojo, so they decided that it's going to be a problem now.
Yeah, well, I'll come on.
They chased them through North Africa, chased them through Sicily. Now, here we are in France.
I got everything.
Here where the whole thing started. I wonder if we're ever going to see the rest. We're fighting them on the other side.
We're fighting the wrong band, and I tell you, we're going to be fighting the cops.
I'll tell you what, a good cop is a dead cop.
Damn right. We're fighting.